Cross Memorial 57 lap main event. Driving to the studio, I am the hair design of Dousman number 40. On the Dousman, Scott Patrick. On the outside of the Malice flooring, Donovan David Enterprises number 47. On the Madison, David Malish. Row number two in the Benninger Concrete Construction. Wolfpack Apparel and Promotions. Orange Blossom Special. Wisconsin's oldest teenager. Out of Johnson Creek, Jerry Eckhart. On the outside of the Midwest Turbines, number 12, rookie out of Hibernus, Ryan Wire. Row number three inside in the Serenity Concept. Warning Apiaries, number 33, out of the beautiful city of Jefferson, Thrillin' Dylan Schuyler. Outside of him in the DJ Sports Bar and Grill, Serenity Concepts, Bigelow Auction Services, number 97, out of Watertown, Chris Chenoa. Next door inside of the Ancient and Crane Service, Dog Guard, Out of Sight Fencing, Advanced Fastening Supply, number 97, second generation driver, out of Lake Mills, Kyle Smith. On the outside of him in the Ribbon Ford of Port Atkinson, number 8, your defending track champion out of Lake Mills, Sean, the man of Shield. Next row inside, in the Wayne Ace Bus and Limo, Hogan Farms, Carlin Rich Warchhauser Motorsports, big number 1 out of Wisconsin Dells, Michael Gruenberg. On the outside of him in the Nice Landscaping and Snow Removal, Herbie's Bar, Carlin Rich Warchhauser Motorsports, number 9 out of Cambridge, Paul Kiso. Next row inside in the Glassworks of Wisconsin, Donald LaBarge at the Badger Realty Team, number 2, your 5-time late metal track champion, out of Cambridge, Dale Nonestat. Outside of the 16-year-old rookie, out of Wausau, in the Acoustic Supply, Truck Country, number 56, Colton Garowski. Driving rental heating and air conditioning, number 7, out of Whitewater, Ed Cubans. On the outside of him, in the town heating and air conditioning, Badger Diversified Metals. Molly, ceramic tile, Carl Kier Roofing, number 37, out of Columbus, Seth Reamer. Driving the Duramax Trucking, number 19, out of Pell Lake, Wisconsin. This will be Kent Burkhoff. In the back of the pack all by himself, and my favorite sponsor here at Jefferson Speedway, Nana's Daycare, number 16, out of Lake Geneva, Tyler Peterson. At trackside, we have the boys and girls here to honor the memory of the one, the only, my hero, Pete Sykes.
Get out! Go, 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 go.
great beat site. Trevenant Glass Works of Wisconsin, Donald Barge and the Banjo Realty Team, Sights Towing, Morrison Auto Salvage, Two Brothers Bar and Grill, Bennett's Meadowwood Country Club, number 2, 5-time track champion, Dale Nonestat.